start by the edge, same way I'm doing it. And after, if you press like this, this might open. And again, the temptation will be there. So instead, you're going to roll it down like a toothpaste. And you will be able to extract all of it. Right. And when it's done, you keep your table tidy, guys. You throw it away into the trash. So now we're going to make it flat and ready for decoration. So we're going to slide it bang bang on the edge of the table in the middle of the bar. So no need to be crazy. Gentle. Voilà, the bubble air that goes up on the glass. Voilà, good job. You see, flat and regular. Now, if you don't succeed to do what I have done, it's because you have lost already too many time. You need to realize that if you are too slow to put the chocolate inside the mold, it's going to start to crystallize already, okay? Now, on the table, you've got plenty of different toppings. You all got the same thing. So we will have one nut, hazelnut, and many slices. These, you remember, crunchy and bitter, guys. Cacao nuts. We will have some pretzel. We got two different springer. We got almond, we got raisin, coconut, biscuit, cranberry, and this, the typical biscuit from here that we call speculoos, yummy, disco. Hmm? Yummy. And two different powder, guys. So you see the brownie one, that's going to be the cinnamon. Mm-hmm. And the green one, that's going to be the ginger one. Okay? So me, I'm going to decorate my really quickly. Voilà. So, you can put whatever you want, but no need to make a mountain of it, okay? Why? Because when we're going to reverse the mold to take out the bar, if it doesn't stick to your chocolate, it will all fall down on the table. So if you want to eat something, make sure everything sticks to the chocolate. So I'm going to do it very quickly. Voilà. Mine is going to be done, and after that it will go in the fridge so it finalizes to crystallize. So you can press a little bit with your finger. Just remember about the temptation. And you can see already that my chocolate start to crystallize slightly on the edge of my bar. So what is moving and shining? Not yet. But you see my border, there is a line already and it starts to crystallize. So on the table, you got one mold for two persons. So try to work face to face on the extremity. That will be easier for you. When you will have the corner of chocolate into your hands, you start working straight. No time of minute. I'm no time. You will start working. Chop, chop. Chop, chop. Chop, chop.